communication officer ngamira Suleiman Camara nga wolela kuma kan wala moy ko MPP be kam fare mbakale video men fi dita sidi ndjay la kol ko feero ya batun ala kuma kan to ay meme photo lum MPP la kuma kan wonti bada be nani rolela abe kam fare abe kam fato di amula be nani rolela be mon nani kan so ni mba fala ngo folo na tra wolum MPP la statement to Suleiman Camara den gamben kol nyanta ka long nyimban ko kanjang politique parti mia long ko daji kon tayya ka promote wolum MPP political party ot ka to itemu MPP la communication officer ate itel ka di amonya nimmo la kuma foy amandi nyaawnya ha se responsible person place obe bulla o parti oto national executive level place obe bulla ji foye ke ila choki choki nyolo am nyaaton koti ite ka nyanta kalon ini molbe kam fala nyamen na molmen ya lonko kukete la wato la wato me ya lonko akole yata hani atra gambe feri sabe sa menfo that it is a normal practice standard practice level am anyway I will not dispute that mantra diam ko fana kam mantra diam kam fana ko feri o manyen naka sidi njay batu yo bare ha se responsible leader al nyanta ka mem fana ko you should be able to empathize with the people al sal fambula molla sama to kono la wato wat responsible leader nyaton ko yalon ko responsible ta ka wolek you empathize isa understand ko nyinde e bi al halo mentunu wato be wato nyumal tunu psychologically mun ko yalabe kanu wato la griya sio ke mun si ben mun mun baturu sifal ma hanata ka ta minute tanet Sidi Ndiaye fana place on babula yesa ko matal bari al salon ko wo place on be Sidi Ndiaye bloko na amanke molela carte fa Sidi Ndiaye pour ay ko place auto nin al ko molu nyanta ka sabarle al nyanta ka lonne ko fana mol mambala mo jamaala de and because gambe feri sabes comme la statement ni manke folote be nim fol ban munata iba fola Sidi Ndiaye la koto al nyanta kam fan al fan ni ka wala Sidi Ndiaye badi ngolu nimmulaji wato wati nsa falen ko mol hakilo ko tadda menna wala mu 2016 Sidi Ndiaye nyim ban ko be traumatized le Sidi Ndiaye nyim ban ko be tormented le Sidi Ndiaye nyim ban ko be imprisoned le Sidi Ndiaye nyim ban ko be exiled le ay nyim ban ko talante mo be samba refugee le ay nyim ban ko talante mo be ke refugee le to Senegal and other countries wato menna kata 7 days ministry information ministry ya jamme I could recall lungo menna Sidi Ndiaye nyim ferime ya batun teng lungo menna Fabakatu Mbodjata has the majority leader I mosuno landi ko they should put in state of emergency ya wo dikala lungo menna député bonoto o lungo na mbenyim ferio cross kan kata Senegal nyanta kata je pour kata arama baro benyo ya je Gambia la embassy to pour ay eta kalindije wolungola nim ferio me yalo Sidi Ndiaye a tambindi o ferio fatale wolungola fo molbe lorente do da kulolala andu molbe je me yalo ko woldingule man toro so do ferio to wolungola nga witness le I was an eyewitness to that problem so nim mola Sidi Ndiaye wato wate ala lonko it was because of some of those reasons Sidi Ndiaye al min la banko dingol kan mol hakilo ka dungol wala na ak be ku mala bakale pour nyaton ko ya empathize bari baro abuka bala fa banko dingol anda buka fam fam bula paron ko dingolu ala sama di singo kon na kafo nintela mo nintinu ka baro ka Sidi Ndiaye nat ka woki banko la deputy speaker to place kuma nia diala place woni ko ka feya barko se mo min keje wo mo ni molta accept no la they cannot accept him it is because Gambians are tolerant Gambian ko ka munyale they are very tolerant Gambian ko are democratic but nonetheless hanata Gambian ko ne democracy democracy be ni wala tolerance tolerance attitude be character be bar Sidi Ndiaye ni mola wodi mol hakilo kata lun dibiri mbalel kan lun ko len mbalel kan menke ta 2017 Sidi Ndiaye impasse le kiti mbanko kanyan Sidi Ndiaye mam balafa banko dingole Sidi Ndiaye nyim banko dingole be wudayende le so nin atra privilege me yalon ko len nyanta ka di banko la nyaton kola Sidi Ndiaye ni yaje wato 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 ni o privilege si faja ka diala mol hakilo ka bula wo lun dibiri ngol la wo lun ko len ngol la lu men yalon ko mol fotela na fulol la mol fotela kordal la mol fotela motol la mol fotela na fulol la mol fote niol la because we would die kan ka bonen banko ka jam mo killing pet ka do ya jamme sontale non ko katte faw men keta it was alas will wala sita Gambians have decided for him to take the back seat then to for him to take the back seat ka fa commencer on ta and he's going to canelai pour ata senokaje Sidi Ndiaye ñolel wulita kataka ba ya jame convince ko balang katefawni amantiling Sidi Ndiaye from being a parliamentarian a resigned ta ako ya jame ko nimmo man hanika diamu ndeke minister meme waran information la ndebe diam la wolungo la minister of information wo resigned tell because they wanted to protect this country from being harmed ele fa kanyim banko protect le pour banko ñin kana harm wala gada Siri Bojanti a resigned. People like Sidi Ndiaye came up and take responsibility. You could tell they are brave enough. Ya gamben ko kan the will of gamben people Sidi Ndiaye a lota ako wote sotola jang gamben ko le mendi sa wala baro nyaka ke la president 2016 2017 election et 26 December 4 election oni that baro should be sworn in this country. Sidi Ndiaye ko baro te kalila jang wo baro ni wota daga Sidi Ndiaye to mbon ko take ka wo samba ka ke banko la moku manani njangoti ka woto mon ka ke banko la moku manani nyande ala lo hanal simune ke gam hanal simune di Sidi Ndiaye la nyim banko ka nyany gambe di ngol te Sidi Ndiaye accept no la gambian people cannot accept Sidi Ndiaye ibatula je drom because loi le ya wo fo wala ne batula je bar gamben ko bu ka Sidi Ndiaye ya DNA mo la DNA de Sidi Ndiaye accept no la because baro is definitely heartless adam baro is heartless Sidi Ndiaye na de ka banko la mo kuma nan njante in front of many dignified people, in front of many hard working people, in front of any, many people me alon ko le le life sacrifice pour ya atebaro ya Kenya don godia. Some of them are in MPP. In fact, some of them wol jema babbe MPP le bi Sidi Ndiaye ben place mon neatre wodi wol lella. Definitely regardless of our political affiliation gamben ko be Sidi Ndiaye ba accept la but Sidi Ndiaye gamben ko ta accept non because wo Sidi Ndiaye meng contributed immensely pour que yawo ya jame mislead bri ya jame taragine ko toral asere ko de kawo ya jame kilo fanata ka yo fana bitre anata la baro kan ako baro mate badingolti so neither side all sect of life in this country here apart from heartless people like Adam Baro mota Sidi Ndiaye accept no in this society mota accept no so wala na kodol ni na tan niketa wala na kodol niketa hanata wol mu ko leddi ku ku malle te place ku malle mo to buña place o lemmo Sidi Ndiaye ñol ni ñol ni wol le woñato kay mol ka ñamba o place o tole wol place lu ka ke mol ñako do place ñambar mo ku ñambar mo lecc mol bu kana accept no non te yes GPM même for this is normal ntel ngay ñele di bitelo yes ferio batu yes bon ferio be même batun kan ni wonata ata mol men ya lon ko wol ya jigi ko banko la mo ku ma wol bi ñand kanate inata realize ko ñine ne contribute pour kañ banko dingol to ment ñina néna contribute pour kañ banko dimol yangan kata kañ banko dimol ka mantoro laykan ni wo mo sifa lunata e botaw mol kam ni yalon ko yele ye londi o fere o jio ko laje fo wati jamba idol bije ko konkota idol bije ko kontol mebi nyanta ka fude so ko no juna idol bije ibe moto bayni kan ni fu daaje mo passoté bulla pour ye moto ta ni so ko te man ala on lebi fo si ta entreporta fude ya wo mo sifal bije me yalon ko kodote bulla ni si ta entreportano ni fu da banjul around 11 ite moto so don la pour ka ta pour que sey ya wolbe bayndiro la pour yam futano ya juna na menna est ce que ko di kolonte la lekan no la dadje momo ni metti la tamo fo Sidi Ndiaye ñol sifal ni wol manna momo ninge menna daga finte kan na manga Sidi Ndiaye ti hanal si mu ne excuse di molta accept no la because mu ne mo Sidi Ndiaye anenia wat kolembale lañ banko kan ay lun kolembale lañ banko di ngol kan ay ñim banko du ni man toro le ko no la anengo ala mañalu ala alhalol both in the media in the public domains ay banko du ni in a chaotic situation ol ko so ala lon ko ni mol be ñinke ka manke mol be place une disrespect bare mo me place do mol teul accept no la wala la alhalol ni mol la kul bu kata no ñol la katu ay kulela mol kan kunu Sidi Ndiaye will remain in the history books of this country and ntede blame o de Sidi Ndiaye kande because amanke wuloti kunu faylalem adam barolem ñim banko la problème mod so ñim blame me ke you cannot comment talk to government people pour mo understand no ana tal benke it is normal but meng be wo place o toje ala lon ko mo multi me ala lon ko ñim banko ay ñim banko do ni man to ko la ala barka barka.